Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Is it enough for Edge?
Penny predicament. Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Oh, boy, Edge is going to lose it. He really thought he put the final nail in the coffin with that one.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should be carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Just one step ahead.
Downward spiral.
See ya. Edge looking to put...
Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Got it.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Face first, flapjack. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it. Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
He eludes the contact.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Just like that, Edge evades.
Able to reverse.
Dodges.
Right, it's cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, package driver.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ouch. Ooh, bang!
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it!
To the back of the net. That's something Edge didn't want to face. Makes a cover! What?
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
It'll take things into the ring.
Compromised position here. Lands face first. Drop kick. Gets him with the counter.
Kick to the gut. That can't be. No, no!
Where's Joey Styles when you need him? Edge on the receiving end.
Uh-oh.
What a counter by Edge.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Face buster! And he's taking this to the outside now. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Caught in a bad position here.
Broken in half. Devastating impact through the table. In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Edge could end it there.
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And Edge is shell shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. Returning to the ring now.
Nicely done.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Forearm to the back.
And Edge getting jammed up there.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop. Is this what he needs for the win?
Cover. Shoulder up even before the one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't end things.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Kick to the gut.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
And that was a well-targeted attack. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, no.
And a first DDT.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
No, 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 no.
Holy hell. That's it, that's it.
Putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
He moves just in time.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Right to the back of the net.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Ten, one, kicked out at one.
Down.
Championship on the line. And Edge manages to kick out.
Incredible resiliency.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't going to be good.
It's a big superplex.
Edge is in position, ready to strike.
Edge with the alertness there.
Soak it in.